So hello everybody, my name is Jamie Life and welcome back to Assassin's Creed Black Flag. We're gonna be continuing the story. And my sugar.
Sorry about the swift exit. Bit of a misunderstanding.
One heaped upon another.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, mate. This is my doing. I'm only trying to keep these Spanish eyes off me.
Oh, it's no bother. Regrettably, the soldiers confiscated my sugar. But when your dispatches.
Damn! And where have they gone?
Haven't the foggiest idea, I'm afraid. I suspect those chaps might, but my Spanish is wee mal dad, so I'd rather not ask.
Shit! All right, come on, let's follow them and recover my maps.
And my sugar?
What, in my drawers? We'll see what happens.
Eagle Vision. Okay.
Not if you keep quiet and stay out of sight.
Hire these.
Bonnet!
I believe I'm getting the hang of this!
Quiet!
I fear they're onto us!
Hang back.
Perhaps we should split up to confuse them.
It's the best idea you've had today.
Okay.
Buenos dias, señores. You're late.
Yes, sir. See, we are very sorry. Our captain delayed us.
Okay, presumably I can't follow. That's correct.
This will be Captain Mendoza.
Yes, sir. He's very excited to meet you.
Can I not follow? Distract. Can you distract them, please? And I just... Uh-oh. Let's go above.
Mendoza is happy to pay you. We have food.
Well, I missed the hidden blades. Loot this guy really quickly. Nice. Go. There they are. Where are these guys going? Are they running now? Well, I hope I don't lose any points for that. Nice one. Okay. These guys are just going in a complete circle. They're running though, so I've probably lost some points. Oh no, maybe they're just panicking. Climb. Oh no, they've gone that way. Can I climb through trees? I forget. Yes, I can. I've missed Assassin's Creed. Just go. Jump. No. Okay.
How long will this hanging take, man? I don't mean to hang about all day for the captain.
Quick as anything, sir. Captain Mendoza needs only to hang the man, then he will deliver your payment.
I don't want reales, mind. I want goods. Things I can sell. Tobacco, rum, sugar.
See, see. We have much fine sugar. Great, we took off a fat Englishman last night.
Englishman?
See. Sugar from Barbados. Very fine. We hold it in the Castillo after the man started to fight last night. He ran. Left his sugar behind. Very fine.
Well, that's a start. Shall I accompany him to the Castillo?
No, sir. Captain Mendoza will have it sent to you, I believe. You will see.
Good Lord. That big brute, your Captain Mendoza.
Did you steal my dancer?
No, sir. He is El Tiburon. El Tiburon, Governor Torres' man.
Oh, that way. Excuse me. No, follow. Oh, this is the captain now. Okay. Oh, we're going into the castle. Oh, not. Where's he going? I need to steal his key. Distract. Oh, it's fine. I'm not getting my swords out. Swords, there we go. Counter. Uh-oh. Oh! I don't know how I did that. Break defense. No, I said break the defense. No. Okay, I'll counter then. Yep, that's it. Ooh. Nasty. Give me the key. I was hoping to do that a bit more stealthy, but job's done. Oh, I failed the objective. How do I cut this? Oh, there we go. Just run into it. So I need to go into the castle. What's the best way to enter? What? Oh, it's a music thing. We must chase it. No! Give me the music sheet. Yes, a shanty. Why can all the guards climb really well? Oh. There we go. Nicely done. Okay, potentially my best route of attack would be through the water, but I'm not sure if there's a way up. I could just run through the front door. If I... See, this is where the hidden blades would be nice, because I could just kill them both. Whether it works with the sword, I don't know. But we're going to find out. Oh, it does not work. Is there a way around these guys? Delicately. beautiful. Uh-oh. Okay, this is not what I wanted. Handling it well, though. Climb up. Need to take this guy out with a gun. Counter! Ooh! Where do you go? What's in here? Oh no, come on, Edward, take his sugar. Oh, could we take the sugar? Oh. Geronimo! Yeah, the big long pole. I forget.
Sorry about the sugar. I've only one pair of hands.
Oh, it's no great loss. I've got plenty of cargo here to make a profit on my trip.
Will you stay here long?
For a few weeks, yes. Then back to Barbados, to the tedium of domesticity.
Don't settle for tedium. Sail for Nassau. Live life as you see fit.
Haven't I heard that Nassau is crawling with pirates? Seems a very tawdry place.
Not tawdry, liberated.
Oh, God. That would be an adventure. But no. No, I'm a husband and a father. I have responsibilities. Life can't be all pleasure and distraction, Duncan.
Hey, our bonnet. The name's Edward, in truth. Duncan's only a handle.
Ah. Secret name for your secret meeting with the governor.
The governor, right. I think I've kept him waiting long enough.
Right. Oh. I failed one, yeah. Ah. But still, let's go talk to the governor. Oh, I love doing this. Ready? Oops. Right. Steal. And then, no, I want fist. I can't shove. Wow, that's embarrassing. Oh, this game's so different from Brotherhood and stuff like that. Ooh, there's a music sheet. No, what's that? It's a fragment. I miss the horses as well. How far is this?
Buenos dias. Mr. Duncan Walpole of England to see the governor. I believe he is expecting me.
Si, señor Walpole. Entre, por favor.
Nice. Well, anyway, thank you guys so much for watching another episode of Assassin's Creed Black Flag. If you liked it, hit that like button and hit that J to subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you all next time.